Namaste dear students, today I am going to explain exercise 1.5. See the first main. Form the greatest and smallest number using the given set of digits. In the online class, I have given some more examples related to this concept. See the first question. What is that? They are given 3 digits. What are those? 2, 4, 3. In this number, which is the smallest? Which? Good. 2. After 2, which? 3. After 3, 4. And the smallest number is 234. The next column is the greatest number. The greatest number means what? We should write the numbers in the descending order. Means in these 3 digits, which is the bigger number? 4. Good. 4 after 3. 3 after 2. And the greatest number is 432. See the second one. What they given? They given 4037. So in this case, what we should do while doing smallest number? When forming smallest number, what we should do, children? Good. Write first 3. According to this number, 0 is the smallest one. But we should not write the 0 first. If we write the 0 first, means we will get only 3 digit number. So we should what? Don't write first number, okay? 3 after 0. 0 after which is the bigger one? 4. 4 after 7. So the smallest number is 3047. So the greatest number. How to write greatest number? We should write the numbers in the descending order. So, which is the bigger number? 7. Good. 7 after 4. 4 after 3. 3 after 0. Good. The greatest number is 7430. See one. See. They given 4 digit numbers. 9, 6, 8, 4. In this, which is the smaller one? Good. 4. 4 after 6. 6 after 8. 8 after 9. And the smallest number is 4689. See the greatest number. How to form the greatest number? We already know that. So what we should do? Write the number in the descending order. Which is the bigger one? 9. 9 after 8. 8 after 6. 6 after 4. So the greatest number is 9864. Go to fourth one. D1. In D1 they have given 4 digits. Which are those? 2, 1, 7, 6. So how you should write? You should write the numbers in the ascending order. If you write the numbers in ascending order, means we will get the smallest number. So 1, 2, 6, 7. And the smallest number is 1467. So the greatest number 7621. 7621. Go to E1. In E1 they are given 5 digits. 90743. In these 5 digits, which is the smaller one? Good. 0 is the smaller digit. But if we write 0, means we will get only 4 digit numbers. So what we should do? We should write 3 first. 3 after 0. Good. 0 after 4. 4 after 7. 7 after 9. And the smallest number is 30479. How to form the greatest number? Good. Greatest number means we should write the numbers in the descending order. Means 9, 7, 4, 3, 0. And the greatest number is 7430. Second, form the smallest and the greatest 5 digit numbers using the given number. Sorry, using the given digits. You may have to repeat the digits in some cases. So what we should do? Here, we should form the numbers. Which are those? That smaller and greater numbers. So, in the first option, what are they given? 2, 4, 9, 6, 1. That too, we should form the 5 digit number. So, the smallest number means what? We should write the numbers in the ascending order. 1, 2, 4, 6, 9. The smallest number is 12,469. How to form the greatest number? Greatest number means what? You should write the numbers in the descending order. So, 9, 6, 4. 4 after 2. 2 after 1. The greatest number is 96,421. See the second one. They are given 3, 2, 7, 5. In this case, what we should do in the online class is the 5 turn now while writing smallest number. What we should do? We should write the smaller number 2 times. In these 4 numbers, which is the smaller one? 2. So we should write 2 times. That 2 after? Go. 3. 3 after? 5. 5 after? 7. And the smallest number is 22,357. Go. greatest number. How to do the greatest number? Go. The same is apply for the greatest number. What we should do while writing greatest number, we should write bigger number 2 times. In this 4 digit number, which is the bigger one? 7. We should write 7 2 times. Then 7 after 5. 5 after 3 after 2. And the greatest number 77,532. See a third one. What is given? 9, 4, 3. They are given only 3 options. So, what I taught you in the online class, if they give 3 numbers and if they tell us to form 5 digit number means, we should write what? The smaller number 3 times. In these 3 numbers, which is the smaller one? 3. So, we should write 3 times 3. And 3 after 4. 4 after 9. And the great number. And the smallest number is 33,349. So, the greatest number. The same rules applicable for the greatest number. So, what we should do now? Go. Which is the bigger number? 9. So, how many times 9? 3 times. And 9 after 4. 4 after 3. And the answer is 99,943. See the given. In the given, what given? They have given 807. So, what we should do? So, we should write first. 7 after we should write 0 3 times. Why? Because 0 is smaller here now. Then 8. And the answer is 70,008 is the smallest number. And the next greatest number. What we should do? Go. We should write bigger number 3 times. In these 3 digits, which is the bigger one? 8. We should write then 8 3 times. 8. Then what we should write? Good. 7. 7 after 0. And the greatest number is 88,807. See the last one. In last given, they have given only 7 and 5. In this case, what should we do? We should write the smallest number 5 times in the here. Which is smaller one? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And smallest number is 55,557. Next, the greatest number. The same rules applicable for the greatest number. So, which is the bigger one there? 7. So, we should write 7 7.